Namaste, my name is Atma Pitshradaji from SRMD Yoga. So today's video is very special. We're going to be discussing the Surya Namaskara. For today's practice, we're simply going to learn how to do it authentically. We'll be practicing the Hatha Surya Namaskara, and we'll also be showing a variation with the chair for whoever feels like you need a little bit of support, because today's practice is going to be a combination of 21 rounds of Surya Namaskar. Right? So don't worry. It's not that you need to complete all 21 rounds in one stretch. We've given these many rounds because this is the goal that you want to achieve eventually. But begin by doing 3 rounds, get it up to 6, then 9, 12, 15, and then going up to 21. So increase every day by 3 or every week by 3. Go at your own pace, build up your stamina. So without further ado, let's learn the modifications of Surya Namaskar so that we truly practice it the right way for our bodies. I must say, as a precaution, if you're feeling any sort of pain at any point of time, use the modified version. There is no problem. You will benefit equally. There is nothing like the original one, or doing a variation of it will give you less benefits. You will benefit no matter what. So see for yourself, choose your own variation. So let's get started. Let us explore the Surya Namaskara in depth, pose by pose, step by step, so that you can truly perform it at ease. Beginning in Samasthiti. So don't bring your hands just up like so, but take them from the side into Namaskarasana. Then you're going to inhale and ensure to really squeeze those glutes. Perfect. This is going to help support your back. Don't drop your neck back, but keep the ear and the arm in one line. Then when you forward fold down to Uttanasana, try not to again round your back and just drop yourself. Don't go too quickly, but take that time to have a beautiful elongated spine. Fantastic. And then breathe out, exhale, go deeper. Lovely. Then you're going to inhale, step the right foot back. So don't try to lean too much to the front. You want to make a nice 90 degree with the knee. Lovely. Then exhale into your plank position. So don't raise those hips too high into a mountain, but it's a plank. You want to look ahead of you, a beautiful stick. Then inhale and exhale, knee to chest down. Shashtanga Namaskar. Then inhale into your cobra. So don't shrug those shoulders, lengthen that spine. Ensure that the elbows are in and not out, and look up, beautiful. Then exhale. Parvatasana or Adho Mukha Svanasana. So either the feet are together or slightly apart, depending on your flexibility, and really push that chest in. Then you're going to inhale back to Anjani. Exhale into Uttanar Padhastasana. Raise yourself up into Urdhvastasana. Back to Namaskarasana. And exhale, Samasthitihi, nice and firm. Round 1. Begin in Samasthitihi. Inhale and exhale, Namaskarasana. Inhale, Urdhvastasana. Exhale, Padhastasana or Uttanasana. Inhale, step the right foot at the back, Anjaneyasana. Exhale, Falakasana. Inhale knees, exhale chest, Shashtanga Namaskar. Inhale, Bhujangasana. Exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana or Parvatasana. Inhale, step the right foot in the front, Anjaneyasana. Exhale, Uttanasana or Padhastasana. Inhale, Urdhvahastasana. And exhale, Namaskarasana, Samasthitihi. Other side. Inhale, exhale, Namaskarasana. Inhale, Urdhvahastasana. Exhale, Uttanasana or Padmasana. Inhale, step the left foot at the back, Anjaneyasana. Exhale, Falakasana. Inhale, knees, exhale, chest, Shashtanga Namaskar. Inhale, Bhujangasana. Exhale, Parvatasana or Adhumukhasanasana. Inhale, step the left foot in the front, Anjaneyasana. Exhale, Uttanasana or Padhastasana. Inhale, Urdhvahastasana. And exhale, Namaskarasana, Sammasthitihi. Round 2. Begin in Sammasthitihi. Inhale and exhale, Namaskarasana. Inhale, Urdhvahastasana. Exhale, Padhastasana or Uttanasana. Inhale, step the right foot at the back, Anjaneyasana. Exhale, Falakasana. Inhale, knees, exhale, chest, Shashtanga Namaskar. Inhale, Bhujangasana. Exhale, Adhumukhasanasana or Parvatasana. Inhale, step the right foot in the front, Anjaneyasana. Exhale, Uttanasana or Padhastasana. Inhale, Urdhvahastasana. And exhale, Namaskarasana, Sammasthitihi. Other side. Inhale, exhale, Namaskarasana. Inhale, Urdhvahastasana. Exhale, Uttanasana or Padhastasana. Inhale, step the left foot at the back, Anjaneyasana. Exhale, Falakasana. Inhale, knees, exhale, chest, Shashtanga Namaskar. Inhale, Bhujangasana. Exhale, Parvatasana or Adhumukhasanasana. Inhale, step the left foot in the front, Anjaneyasana. Exhale, Uttanasana or Padhastasana. Inhale, Urdhvahastasana. And exhale, Namaskarasana, Sammasthitihi. Round 3. Round 4. Round 5. Round 6. Round 7. Round 8. Round 9. round 10. Round 11. Round 12. Round 13. Round 14. Round 15.
round 16. Round 17. Round 18. Thank you. Round 19. Round 20. Last one, round 21. and then gently make yourself comfortable into our final posture for today, which is Shavasana using your chair. So your legs are going to still be on the chair. A nice L shape here. And just relax. Breathe in and breathe out. Releasing any negativity, any stress, anything that you feel you're holding on to, which does not serve your highest good. And inhale positivity, hope, and love. Let go of whatever is not required anymore for you. And welcome, embrace opportunities and the beautiful divine blessings. And then gently, as you're comfortable, release yourself, turn over to the right side or left, whatever you're comfortable with, coming into a comfortable seated position, Vajrasana or Sukhasana, keeping your eyes closed, adjusting whatever you need to, so that we can get ready for our final segment of today's practice. As your eyes are closed, palms facing upwards to receive the higher energy, palms are on your knees. Bringing your hands into Namaskara Mudra in front of your heart center as we chant Om together. Inhale. Rubbing your palms together, generating that energy, giving yourself a massage on the forehead and the cheeks in the upward direction. And whenever you are ready, gently open your eyes with the feeling of love and gratitude. Namaste.
SRMD Yoga, an initiative inspired by Srimad Rachandraji and guided by Pujya Gurudev Sri, to move from darkness to light. Let us take a look at the SRMD Yoga Teacher Training Courses,
allowing students to move forward towards becoming a certified trainer themselves. With two modules available, online and hybrid, this course is accessible to everyone. Learn yogic techniques such as asana, pranayama, meditation, philosophy, anatomy, and celebrate with a special graduation ceremony. The same course is available as an online self-paced module for those with a busy schedule.
Elevate and tune into higher frequencies with the SRMD Yoga Hybrid Sound Healing Teacher Training Course certified by the Complementary Medical Association. I invite you and everyone to join this movement of self-awareness to be able to truly experience inner growth.